my mind, cause it's going, going, gone. I think the most when I'm in my bed alone. I popped a melatonin and it didn't work. My mom's got NyQuil, I'm about to take a Slurpee, yeah. How can you dream when you're wide awake and anxious? There's something really fucked up with my generation. We can't sleep, we work all day, at night get wasted. We try so hard not to feel anything, we're brain dead. We do dumb shit and never own up. We're supposed to learn shit, we gotta grow up. But we don't want to, we party, we get faded, yeah. I'm from the city where everyone thinks they're famous.
Another night, wide awake, thoughts out of control. Try to tell them stay away, some of them are my own. I'm trying to find a better way to wind down all alone. I'm doing yoga, meditating with a mantra like fuck this shit, I'll put myself on the map. Talk about a bigger issue, how my mind can relax. We're too busy feeling things when the self's on attack. Receiving feelings we don't want, but it's what we deserve. It feels so whack, but I'm open to learn. Everybody that you meet has bridges they burn. Me too, plus a few burn mine. It gets better by the minute and they call that time. Can't interpret what I'm feeling with generic lines. Digging deeper for a meaning that I'll never find. Head pop off all the pillow for the 100th time. I'm finally feeling tired, so I think I'll close my eyes. Peace.